بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله. Proverbs 3, sung by a Palestinian boy, a young Palestinian boy. My teaching, but keep my commands in your heart, for they will prolong your life many years and bring you prosperity. Let love and faithfulness never leave you, bind them around your neck, write them on the tablet of your heart, then you will win favor and a good name in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him and he'll make your path straight. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and shun evil. This will bring health to your body and nourishment to your bones. Honor the Lord with your wealth, with the first fruits of all your crops. Then your barns will be filled to overflowing, and your vats will brim over with new wine. My son, do not despise the Lord's discipline, and do not resent his rebuke, because the Lord disciplines those he loves, as a father the son he delights in. Blessed is the man who finds wisdom, the man who gains understanding, for she is more profitable than silver, and yields better return than gold. She's more precious than rubies. Nothing you can desire can compare with it. Long life is in the right hand. In the left hand are riches and honor. Her ways are pleasant ways, and all her paths are peace. She's a tree of life to those who embrace her. Those who lay hold of her will be blessed. By wisdom the Lord laid the earth's foundation. By understanding he set the heaven in place. By his knowledge the deeps were divided, and the clouds let drop the dew. My son, preserve some judgment, sound judgment, and discernment, and do not let them out of your sight. There will be life for you, an ornament to grace your neck, and you will go on your way in safety, and your foot will not stumble. When you lie down, you will not be afraid. When you lie down, you will sleep, and will be sweet. Have no fear of sudden disaster, or of the ruin that overtakes the wicked. For the Lord will be your confidence and will keep your foot from being snared. Do not withhold good from those who deserve it. Then it is in your power to act. Do not say to your neighbor, come back later, I'll give it to you tomorrow. Give it tomorrow when you have it with you now. Do not put harm against your neighbor who lives trustfully near you. Do not accuse a man for no reason when he has done you no harm. Do not envy a violent man or choose any of his ways. For the Lord detests a perverse man, but makes an upright into his confidence. The Lord curses on the house of the wicked, but he blesses the home of the righteous. He mocks proud mockers, but gives grace to the humble. The wise inherit honour, and the fools he holds up to shame. Listen, my son, to a father's instruction. Pay attention and gain understanding, and give you sound learning. And so do not forsake my teaching. When I was a boy in my father's house, still tender, and an only child of my mother, taught me and said, lay hold of my words with all your heart. Keep my commandments, and you will live. Get wisdom, get understanding. Do not forget my words, or swerve from them. Do not forsake wisdom, and she will protect you. Love her, and she will watch over you. Wisdom is supreme, therefore get wisdom, though it costs all you have. Get understanding. Esteem her, and she will exalt you. Embrace her, and she will honor you. She will set a garland of grace on your head and present you with a crown of splendor. Listen, my son, accept what I say, and the years of your life will be many. I guide you in the way of wisdom. I lead you along straight paths. When you walk, your steps will not be hampered. When you run, you will not stumble. Hold on to instruction. Do not let it go. Guard it well, for it is your life. Do not set foot on the path of the wicked, or walk in the way of evil men. Avoid it. Do not travel on it. Turn from it and go on your way. For they cannot sleep till they do evil. They are robbed of slumber till they make someone fall. They eat the bread of wickedness, and drink the wine of violence. The path of the righteous is like the first gleam of dawn, shining even brighter till the full light of day. But the way of the wicked is like a deep darkness. They do not know what makes them stumble. My son, pay attention to what I say, and listen closely to my words. Do not let them out of your sight. Keep them within your heart, for they are your life, for they are life to those who find them, and health to the whole mind, whole body. Above all else, guard your heart, for it is the wellspring of life. Put away perversity from your mouth, keep corrupt talk from your lips. Let your eyes look straight ahead, fix your gaze directly before you. Make level paths for your feet and take only ways that are firm. Do not swerve to the right or the left. Keep your foot from evil. My son, pay attention to my wisdom. Listen well to my words of insight, that you may maintain discretion and your lips may preserve knowledge. For the lips of the old judges rip honey, and her speech is smoother than oil. But in the end she is bitter as gall, sharp as a double-edged sword. Her feet go down to death. Her steps lead straight to the grave. She gives no thought to the way of life. Her paths are crooked, but she knows it not. Now then, my son, listen to me. Do not turn aside from what I say. Keep to a path far from her, and do not go near the door of her house, lest you give her your best strength to others, and yours to one who is cruel. Lest strangers feast on your wealth, and your toil enrich another man's house. At the end of your life you will groan, and when your flesh and body are spent, you will say, how I hate discipline, how my heart's burned corrections. I will not obey my teachers or listen to my instructors. I have come to the brink of utter ruin, and in the midst of the heart of the whole assembly. Drink water from your own cistern, and water from your own well. Should your springs overflow in the streets, your streams of water in the public square, let them be yours alone, never be shared among more with strangers. May your fountain be blessed, and may you rejoice in the wife of your youth, a loving doe, a graceful deer. May her breast satisfy you always. May you ever be captivated by her love. Why be captivated, my son, by an old adulteress? Why bless the bosom of another man's wife? For a man's way is in full view of the Lord, and his garments all his past. The evil deeds of a wicked man ensnare him. The cause of his sin hold him fast. He will die for lack of discipline, led by his own great folly. Inshallah. May the Lord protect us from the rejected devil and guide us in the right path.